I'm gonna do a little song. It's about my hometown. I'm originally from a little town called Wharton, Texas. And Wharton, Texas is also known as Bountiful. Have you ever seen the play, A Trip to Bountiful? A guy named Horton Foote wrote it, and actually knew him. And all the folks who were in Bountiful. It was kind of interesting. But my family's been there for several generations. And this song really takes place about my grandfather and his involvement in the community. It's called 1910. And what a community is, you know, it's the good times, the bad times, and pulling together and making the best out of it all. Because, you know, life by ourselves is nothing. But when we can share it and create something great, that's something else.
Some harder than most. river still floods and the hurricanes blow. But I've been around a little longer than most. Yes, I've been around a little longer than most. Took the good with the bad as we prayed for our soul. Took the good with the bad as we prayed for our soul. I've been around a little longer than